this International Cup. It's this team against the nations of the world. Are they up to the challenge?
Well, I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up. Now, this is the 11 unveiled by the home team.
He's headed the ball forward.
And that's a throw-in. Benzema, be disappointed with that effort.
And back to the goalkeeper. The defender regains possession, and now they're gonna try and break. Hakimi. Umtiti.
Now that was close, not much in it there at all.
Headed on. Good, clean challenge. It's Messi with the ball.
And that's lofted upfield.
Sisto.
Using the width here.
Hakimi.
Well, they've got a chance just to regroup now.
To be making the goalkeeper work from here.
Forward from the keeper. Passed well.
Ah, quality.
Well, not too many talking points in that opening 45 minutes.
Period.
Both teams more than capable of winning this.
Let's take another look at that.
Launched upfield by the keeper.
He's headed the ball forward.
Great technique.
Good distribution. Finds his teammate.
Umtiti. Good clearance there. Oh, this is crisp passing. That's nicely played. Here's Koulibaly.
Confident pass.
Played back to the goalkeeper. That's good link-up play. Good ball. They have the ball again. Passed well. Umtiti. That's well out. It's Messi! Well cut out. Finds his teammate.
Oh, good block there.
Goes for the volley.
Forward, but it's into the side netting. Goal kick. He'll have to work on his discipline. And it's finished goalless here. Both teams fought hard for their clean sheets, but they'll be aiming to get on the score sheet next time around.